It is a Thursday. I took off on a Monday, but I don't know how I'm gonna do it this weekend because with Lyft, I have made $412 and I made 180. So what is this? So about $600, almost $600 for the week. So I gotta make, I gotta make $1,000 this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. This is gonna be so bad. I don't know what I'm gonna do.